vice president of 3SFI, Anupriya Acharya, to read the citation which we would like to give.
Amazing memories, amazing stories. Very nice. It's my pleasure and honor to read the citation. Advertising Agencies Association of India takes pleasure in presenting the AAA Lifetime Achievement Award 2018 to Ram Sehgal for his outstanding leadership and contribution to advertising industry, for setting the highest standard of professionalism, for attracting talent into advertising and nurturing them across agency disciplines, for crafting a culture that unfailingly represented the best interests of clients, consumers, and employees, for establishing Delhi as a premier center of advertising in India, for molding contract to a globally recognized powerhouse of strategy and creative, for being ethical, spiritual, spirited, and fiercely independent. He richly deserves the extraordinary acclaim which this award bestows on him.
About. I didn't have my notes. They didn't give me an advantage of who they were talking about, so that I'm not prepared for it. However, when I was told that I was getting this award, the first ever thing that came into my mind was team contract. Was a winner. I stand here this evening to salute each and everyone who worked at contract with me, but they need to be saluted this evening. Why I say that is because I thought I will take you briefly to the history of what happened to contract and how contract came about. In 1985, Grant, a 40 years old agency, was flirting with bankruptcy. The Indian management of Grant approached Mr. Ghoshal and asked him to buy the agency. JWT brought 40% and the shares of Thompson were paid 60%. Mr. Ghoshal decided to name the agency Contract Advertising Limited because he had created a contract company for video films. But after 1 year, it lost everything. So when it was easy for him not to register another name, he just took Contract Advertising India Limited. I have no idea how much Thompson paid for the loss of making of agency. Everyone at Thompson was tight-lipped about the financial transaction. I don't know anything about that. In those days, nobody really knew about sharing holding. I was seconded to contract and moved to Bombay. I had worked in Thompson, Delhi for about 10 years. I was asked to meet by the Asia Pacific president, who was traveling from Hong Kong to London and had a stopover for 2 hours at Bombay airport. He met me and said, "All I want you to do," he said, "is to convert the real estate agency into advertising agency." Because we got the business quite cheap. The news broke out that I was being moved out of Thompson, Delhi to head contract. All my well-wishers said to me, "Ram, don't you realize you are being sidetracked. Look for a job. However, I agreed to move to contract because Mr. Ghoshal asked me to. Nobody briefed me about ground at all. I knew nothing about the agency when I was given and made president. On my second day in the office, I cornered the finance manager to relate about the agency's health. The finance manager was able to inform me on just one thing. He said it cost us 100 staff members. When he was queried about the revenue and client, he said, "We are not sure about the revenue because the only client we have is in Jamshedpur." It took me exactly a week to figure out that I've been cornered in this job. The third day was a meeting with grant managers from the four offices. I called them to Bombay, and I sensed no enthusiasm in their participation. The feeling was, "You have bought us over, now it is your responsibility to look after us." And they kept repeating that every week to me. I prepared a route map with hard financial figures for the growth of the agency over the next 3 years. After my presentation, I was asked a simple question by one of the managers. "Why do you want the agency to grow?" I remained silent due to shock. Worse still, my silence misinterpreted as an acceptance of the thought. Hence, one of the senior managers began to expound his theory on what growth meant. I could not control my laughter. He said, "If we added too many clients, we'll have headaches. We have to hire more people, pay their salaries on time, place clients for payments, and be chased by media and suppliers for money." Beautiful. All I could do was just smile. Then they tell me they are planning to meet Mr. Ghoshal to complain about my behavior. Apparently, Mr. Ghoshal said to them, "Ram cycle stays. Whether you want to stay or not is your decision, which I shall respect." Over a short period of time, the managers were replaced. Gradually, we began to replace some people from various departments to take contract forward rather faster. But it took us nearly 3 years after we got it to get to a creative standard. Mohammad Khan, one of the very well-known person in advertising, had said a remark, "I do not understand that the purpose of contract existence because their work is equal to HTAs." That did it. Next day when I come to the office, they all began to scream about the fact that we should complain that they have accused us of this. So I kept quiet and I said that if you want to answer what Mohammad Khan said, then you better improve your creative standards. After Ravi, then I pushed him out from Bangalore and this place and then got him here to Bombay. He took the responsibility of looking for young people and take it under him and another person to train them so that we didn't get people from the agencies which failed, but the agency could likely to gain. So they did a very good continuous thing, and soon, I think it took us 3 years, but we won creative awards. 3 years we are continuously agency of the year, and we got a lot of clients. Talking about clients, when I just joined contract, there was a board meeting. Mr. Ghoshal and Mike Khanna were the directors. So I was told by Mike, what are the things you cannot do because you are the second agency? One was, you can't pitch for our clients. That is understandable. If we have called for a pitch with a client, don't come also. So I said, I will agree to all your restrictions except one. Any agency that is being asked for a pitch, we will be in it. We will leave it there. But if the client of yours comes and says you pitch because you're not satisfied with what you're doing, that should be okay. They didn't agree, but Phyllis made it agreed. Phillips liked our work, they moved out of Thompson. I think that when we talk about Grant and the people that work there, it had become, because of people that we got, that you have here, who created groups among themselves, and it turned out to be a family. And they came with the concept of team contract. We are not going to give designations of the people, your media director, your creative director, but it will be contract, team contract. So the first trip that we took to Goa, if you remember, we went there and Ravi did a Banyan t-shirt which says contract workers. Young men, young women, contract workers. So all these guys who are there, the visitors, they came to ask them, and Ravi shows, he knows, I don't know. So contract started as a contract team. Now, when they said T-Contract, we did not use their brand names and all the whatever they were, but the card said team contract. And so therefore, while Muhammad Khan said about why contract, what happened was the opposite. Martin Sorrell was visiting Bombay and he went to meet the marketing team of Levers. As usual, he asked, so how's Thompson doing? And one of the young dynamic marketing manager of Levers said, HTA is not doing well. Martin Sorrell always had the solution on the spot. 30 seconds, he get the solution. He says, don't worry, just go to contract. But ultimately, I think what I learned, first of all, I don't know which man they are talking about, but what I learned in the process of building this agency is that it has to be united. You cannot have politics in an agency. The most disastrous thing you can have, you start doing politician. Treat each one equally, irrespective of their designation or what they do or the job, because it's a family, each one has given a responsibility, and they are doing their best. And therefore, this evening, team contract was a winner. I stand here this evening to salute each one of them, everyone who worked at contract, not me, but they need to be saluted. Thank you.